Did you find my friend? I see. Well, spare me the details. Damn it. I'm gonna miss that crooked yellow smile. All right. You did your part, so I'll do mine. Look around up here if you want. I'm gonna make a break for topside.
Says you are the one.
Is the way clear?
Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer.
The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Hey there. Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey. I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing: a quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them. Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough. Bye.
Thank you.